What's up, team? How are you doing? If you're watching this video, then you've graduated your Deadbug game to level up. Now we are going to be adding some sort of an object in your house that you can squeeze. We're going to be doing a Deadbug with a lat pullover. It looks something like this. Hop on our back, same thing as before. A 90 degree angle, toes are flexed, spine is neutral, and our lats are engaged. But this time, we have our pieces of equipment. From here, we're actively pushing up and in. And then from here, as we lower one leg, we have that pullover with us. And while the stationary leg is there, it's not moving.
Beautiful, team. So as we know, the glass is here, that second leg's not moving, and he's putting his brain to his lats to pull whatever that object is over, even if it's not heavy. I want you to act like it's really heavy. And then his core is doing the work to lift that leg up and off the ground. Good work, coach.
Ooh, thank you.